Trees are a constant presence in our lives, as we have relied on them for shelter and food for millions of years. Sadly, they're being removed by growing industry and consumer demand at a historic rate. But why exactly do we need them? Let's explore the six key pillars of how trees help us and our environment. Have you ever noticed that the air feels fresher in a forest? That's because trees act as natural air filters, absorbing harmful pollutants. This is especially vital in urban areas, which are often polluted by industry and transportation. They can reduce up to 24% of particulate matter around them, cleaning the air and cooling our heat-trapping cities. Trees are also a major line of defense against floods and landslides. Their intricate root systems slow down water's absorption into the soil and help prevent waterslide erosion. A single evergreen tree can intercept up to 15,000 liters of water a year, and in areas prone to dangerous floods, this is crucial. Forests are home to 80% of Earth's terrestrial plant and animal species. A single tree can house hundreds of species of insect, fungi, mammals, and plants. Likewise, trees depend on their residents to disperse seeds, control insects, and keep them from overgrowing, which leads to healthy and thriving ecosystems. Trees are not just important for the environment, but for our society as well. Over 1.6 billion people directly or indirectly depend on forests for their livelihoods. That includes relying on the natural resources as well as the job opportunities they provide. From arborists to loggers and researchers, the forestry industry employs millions. Everyone knows the feeling of calm and elation when walking through a forest. Trees are known to reduce stress and anxiety and protect our skin from harmful solar radiation. They have been found to prevent almost $7 billion in health costs across the United States annually by filtering air pollution and improving our mental health. The air filtration effects of trees add up on a planetary scale. They cool the Earth by absorbing and storing carbon dioxide and converting it into oxygen. A single tree can absorb as much as 48 pounds of CO2, making trees the most effective carbon capture machines we have available. With such a wide array of benefits, it's no wonder we love trees. Fighting deforestation and replanting damaged forests are crucial tasks for the coming decades, both to improve our well-being and prevent the most dangerous effects of climate change. Join us at One Tree Planted and help us plant trees all over the world.